I'm out. Out and about. Oh, bye.
I think.
And you were talking about paying on special occasions.
Yeah. Talking about Mr. Krabs. Continue ranting. You know.
Okay.
Continue on my daily rant. Courtney was Emily, which I put the budget up just a little more. It was a total of, I think, $50 I spent on her, the whole relationship. That was 3 months. But we were seeing each other for like a couple months before we started dating. Katarina, I spent a lot more.
That was the two years.
Please drive to highlighted route. And did a lot with her. I mean, like the adventures and everything. Like that's when I started it. Like, yeah. But it was also a thing where she was extremely, extremely needy in every sort of way. Because she was crazy and seemed, I think she probably had borderline personality disorder. But because of that, that made me be able to become an extremely good boyfriend and be able to think outside the box hardcore, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So, and she forced me to get my license, thankfully, so. Tell you that story?
No.
She went to study abroad at she went to study abroad in Switzerland.
Nice.
And she was a year below me in college.
Mm-hmm.
I think that was her.
Turn left on Shoppers World Drive.
It was her first semester. Her junior year, or second, was it second? Yeah, it was second semester of her junior year, which was second semester of my senior year, as she went to study abroad in Switzerland, right? Well, first, before I get to the story I was going to say about that, listen to this funny thing. So I asked her for her permission if it was okay that I buy a blow-up doll.
Okay.
From Spencer's, so then I can like fuck that while she's gone, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know what she said? She said no.
Yeah.
What do you think about that? If you were in that position, would you have allowed me? It's an inanimate object. You know what I mean?
Turn left on Shoppers World Drive, then take the first right.
Not like I'm asking for an open relationship or anything like that.
Right.
I really want to fuck an inanimate blow-up doll object. It's not even like it looks remotely human, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
thing.
Whoa. Turn right at the traffic light.
Yeah.
Then take the ramp on the right.
Yeah. Well, you probably never also heard anything remotely like my stories before, you know what I mean?
Fair enough.
You know what her name was? Well, doll, I ended up getting it anyways. I never told her about it. Julie. I would even hang out with her a little bit or whatever. Like, during the dorm. Shane started getting a little creeped out by it, so eventually I started putting her in the closet. Also because whenever we would have guests over that, it would seem a little weird to have that out.
Take
here,
the ramp on the right toward I-90 West.
I would, like, have to put her away. So it was just too much effort to, like, take her out and put her away. Is that, you know what I mean? So I ended up eventually just having her away. And then before I murder her later in the semester, I asked if, if Anthony or Shane wanted to fuck her at all. And then Anthony asked if I used the, if I used all three holes, and I said no, I didn't use the mouth hole. We ended up using that once, and then he gave it back, and then I murdered her. But,
be in the left lane.
Yeah, there's lots of weird stories I have, hon, you know?
Yeah.
But back to the original story. So, she was gonna be gone for a semester. Did I tell you, like, the process of me getting a license story?
No.
It was so annoying. So, freshman year of college is when I did the... I was above 18 at that point, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I think I might have been 19 at that point of doing the driving classes. You know, the school driving classes, and then you do the driving hours, right?
Yeah, I think I was 19 or 20 when I did that.
Yeah, because the reason why I did it is because it saves money on the insurance.
That's the
know?
Same reason I did it.
Yeah. So, my younger cousin was in that class too, but he's a few years younger than me, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, it was like weird how I was like the oldest one in the class, you know what I mean, by about a few years.
Right.
But you know how the permit expires after 2 years?
Right.
Continue on I-9.
This is where it gets really weird. I don't know if you knew this, but I had no idea about this. So I did the driving school.
Okay.
But I didn't, but I didn't finish all the driving hours. I only had, like, a few hours left, right?
Uh-huh.
Of the driving. So, I was gonna finally, like, try getting it at some point, like, I don't know, junior year or something like that, in the summer or something like that, but then I found out, but then, like, the permit expired or whatever.
Right.
But then, apparently, all the driving hours in driving school expires, too, after 2 years.
Oh.
Isn't that annoying?
Yeah, I didn't know that.
So, all that time gone to waste. So I was so triggered about that. That's why I was like, you know what, I'm not gonna get my license anytime soon. I'll get it like at the end of college or once I get out of college. Because that's so annoying. I had a few hours left.
Yeah.
Literally like 3 hours. And then it was yeah, so then Katarina said because she would be the one driving us everywhere, whatever, and obviously I would feel bad for that, but I would pay, like, for dates to help make it up, you know what I mean? So then, she said that, like, if she came back from Switzerland and I didn't have my license by then, she would break up with me.
Oh.
Yeah, so, so I got all that done, like, real quick, you know what I mean? I banged out all the tons of hours. Like, I did the whole course thing, like the in-school one.
Yep.
In a week. You know how you can, like, cram it all a week like that?
Yeah.
So I did that. It was, my family, her family friend was also in it, too. though, because I was obviously completely older than the rest of the people. You know what I mean? I'm a senior in college. They're all probably like juniors and seniors in high school.
Right.
So it was like creepy that I was there, you know?
Yeah.
But I'm uncomfortable. But I realized like that's my fault for being a retard and procrastinating, you know? And also, I've already at that point had a lot more weird stuff that's happened in my life, so I'm like, eh, whatever, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, but that was nice that she forced me to get the license. Because if not, then I think I probably would have ended up getting it by the end of that summer, potentially. I'd say the only bad thing I really did in that relationship was like she got triggered that every single time we like hung out or whenever I was high. But the thing is like I was high a lot of the time.
Yeah.
But nobody would really notice, you know what I mean? Depending on what drug I was on, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But typically with her, like she would have that's the only bad thing, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That I did with the, was being a horse. It's that it depends on how people interpret that, you know what I mean? Like, why would that be bad? And how bad is it? And then with Katarina, why is this person getting triggered as if it's my fault? Is it that?
Take exit 11A on the right to I-495 South.
And lift time. Then with Katarina, the only bad stuff that I did was how I didn't drive, you know what I mean?
It's not even bad though.
And also, I want you to be like insane or whatever. This is like barely, I'd say not really bad. But I would say like, you seem like you have borderline personality disorder, you're crazy, blah, 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 blah. Without
either of the two right lanes. Then take the exit to I-495 South.
Which is fair, she probably does have borderline personality disorder, and she is obviously crazy. But it's nice knowing that basically I did nothing wrong, you know, in both situations. My brother was like hitting his album?
Yeah.
I like this band though. I discovered this as like this band from another album that I now love.
Yeah.
the clock then.
Thank you.
right here, we're like a few minutes away from Shane.
Take exit 14A on the right to US 1 North.
Washington Street on the right.